My name is Suman Papalia from TT Brands in the class. My topic is professional resonator. How to protect the resonator? By default. The first is principle of the multiplier circuit. There are many protective equipment relay circuit in the protection of the resonator. Relay sense of voltage and relay sense of voltage, relay is closed, it's contact. And just command to send to the circuit breaker and circuit breaker is open, it's contact. There are fault in the circuits. The different types of fault, symmetrical, asymmetrical, underground, Symmetrical fault like as 3-phase line, and asymmetrical fault as line to ground, double line to ground, and S to ground. There, let us diagram. The difference in relative incoming current and output current compare the relay to be operated. This is known as defensive relay. The pile wire. Thank you.